once again, and I caught this.
What is it?
Bonnethead sock.
It is
29 inches long.
Weighs 2 pounds.
And
his head is 8 inches long.
And his head was 8 inches long.
Wide. And his he about broke our 12-foot pole, didn't he?
Yeah.
Where are his eyes?
See his eyes right there and there. And I wonder what that thing is right there.
I think it's a nose hole.
His nostrils are spread out too.
We better get this guy back in the water, right?
I'll take a movie of you letting him go with Daddy's help.
Everybody, I want to tell you to pull them out.
Got it.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero.
Oh.